the Red Sox at Shea, and there he is. Is he grimacing or smiling? Hard to tell. The fans getting into the fun. Ted Williams on it before the game. He tossed out the first pitch. Top four Mets showing a little defense.
First ball hitting left center field, way back, and diving, what a catch! Brian McGray, wind it up and replay it, baby!
We'll do that, Gary. Brian McGray, full extension, and the belly flop catch out there in center. We go to the bottom of the eighth. Bobby Bonilla, he wouldn't pinch hit Tuesday. Remember that? He pinch hit on Friday night, the single to center, but Bobby Bo would not score. We go to the bottom of the ninth. Two Zip Sox. Piazza is the man who loved Tom Gordon. Takes Flash out of the yard, deep into the New York night. Piazza's 12th ties this one up at two. We go to the top of the 12th. One on, two out for John Valentin. He finds the hole. Jose Offerman trying to score. Benny Agbayani just overran the baseball. Offerman comes in. The Red Sox take the 3-2 lead. Same score, bottom 12, two on, two out. John Wasdin gets Robin Ventura to hit the smash to first base, and that'll do it. The Sox hold on and take this one 3-2. They snap a five-game schneid. Gordon had converted 54 straight save-ops.